Pongo.
Mr. Bluebird on my shoulder. It's the truth, it's actual. Everything is satisfactual. Zip-A-Dee-Doo-Dah, Zip-A-Dee-A. Wonderful feeling, wonderful day.
Thank you, Perdita, for starting my shower.
Precious puppies, it's bath time.
Yes, it's bath time. Shall we go?
There we go. Wait for me. Here we go, here we go.
Pongo, all right. Would you be so kind as to serve breakfast?
And speaking of champions, friends, canine crunches is the...
Oh, hey, kids, look on the television. It's your favorite snack.
Canine crunches can't be beat. They make each meal a special treat. Happy dogs and also nutritious canine crunches. Canine crunches can't be beat.
Found the crunchies.
Oh, dipstick. It's all right. Okay, it's time for Follow the Leader.
We're following the leader, the leader, the leader. We're following the leader wherever he may go. We
follow me, guys.
Everyone know what today is? That's right. Today is the day of the Bow Wow Ball. Now, your friends will all be here soon with their boys and girls, so I need you to stay out of my hair while I get things together, okay? Oh, the remote. It's over there on the floor. All right, so bark if you need me. You know how to do that, don't you? You just open up your mouth and...
Thank you.
keep your paws off that remote. It's time for Hot Dog, America's funniest dog tricks.
Do your ears hang low? Do they wobble to and fro? Can you tie them in a knot? Can you tie them in a bow? Can you throw them over your shoulder like a cotton middle soldier? Do your ears hang low? When you're playing with your puppy and you watch him fetch a stick, did you ever stop to ask him, can you do another trick? Can you balance while you're riding with a horsey underneath? Can you run to catch a frisbee and then catch it with your teeth? Can you scuba dive with fishes and then balance several dishes? You're the best and we're impressed, so won't you do another trick? Can you walk across a tightrope all the way and never slip? Can you run and then go jumping over hurdles and not trip? Can you leap into the air and catch a ball and do a flip? You're the best and we're impressed, so won't you do another trick? Can you windsurf on the water and go sailing on the breeze? Or can you jump and hang from different branches on a tree? Can you climb up on a pole or can you help to dig a hole? You're the best and we're impressed, so won't you do another trick? Can you climb up on a ladder with those little tiny feet? Can you get up on a skateboard and go riding down the street? Can you do the tricky motion to go surfing on the ocean? You're the best and we're impressed, so won't you do another trick? Can you drive a great big tractor while you steer it straight ahead? Be a motorcycle rider with a helmet on your head. Or go running through the snow while you're pulling on a sled. You're the best and we're impressed, so won't you do another trick? Can you go skiing on the water without ever falling in? Can you play a game of volleyball and almost always win? If you study and you practice, can you play the violin? You're the best and we're impressed, so won't you do another trick? Can you go and fetch a ball that's at the bottom of a pool? Be working in construction, handing everyone a tool. Or walk around in sunglasses looking really cool. You're the best and we're impressed, so won't you do another trick? You can learn, my friends, to do a lot of different things, and yet no matter what the trick you do, you never should forget. Then won't you do the best because you're one terrific pet? You're the best and we're impressed, we really are impressed. Won't you honor our request and do another trick?
Something special for you. They were just delivered. Look! Special party collars with your names on them for the Bow Wow Ball. Jewel, Dipstick, Two-Tone, Lucky Fidget, Pongo Perdita. All right, look at what I have for you, Jewel. I have a beautiful collar for you. Look at that. You look smashing. Oh, look at you, silly Dipstick. Hold still, dear. We'll get this on. Come here, Lucky. Oh, look at what I have for you. Look. Smashing. All right, off you go. Off you go. Come here, Fidget. That's it, that's it. There we've got it. There we've got it. Very good, very good. All right, Two-Tone. Where'd you go, Two-Tone? There you are. Thank you.
We all want to look good for your first Bow Wow Ball.
Look at you. Oh, you handsome devil, you. You're so beautiful, Perdita. Pongo, you're quite dapper. Well, you all look smashing. Now it's my turn to get ready because the guests will be here any minute.
Come on, everybody. We don't want to be late for the Bow Wow Ball.
Yeah! Hurry, everybody, to the Bow Wow Ball. The big and small, the short and tall. Hurry, everybody, to the Bow Wow Ball. We're going to howl it up. All right!
Yeah, that's what we want. The pooches will be smooching.
Well,
Pongo and Perdita, may I present Ty and Barney the Saint Bernard?
Ashley and Casey the Sheltie. Rhett and Enzo the Jack Russell Terrier. Bobby and Wolfie the Old English Sheepdog. Tyler and Chance the American Bulldog. Dijon and Major the Border Collie. Rebecca and Clarice and Josie the Hound.
The Pinkles and the Spitzes will be really having fitzes, dancing with the big great days. The Pugs and Pekinesis will be shaking off their faces while the dance floor goes insane.
Ooh, it's really fun, it's fun, great fun.
The Cookies and the Smudges at the Bow Wow Ball. The shoes for all at the Bow Wow Ball. Everybody's going to the Bow Wow Ball. We really eat it up, all right.
She must be doing the hokey puppy. Great idea, Fidget. Hit it, Perdita.
Put your left paw in, you put your left paw out, you put your left paw in, and you
Give me a G.
G!
Give me another O.
O!
What's that smell?
Pongo!
Follow me, children. It's time for the Bow Wow Ball tradition.
Party adventures!
Who's first? Oh. Oh, yes. Oh, funny face. Brilliant. That's lovely. Oh, good one. Let me get that one. Oh, yes, I like that.
Hey, look, a baseball.
Throw it over here.
Buddy.
Baseball. Buddy.
Peanuts, popcorn, cotton candy!
okay, everybody. I'm all right. Don't worry.
You're fine. Good.
Oh, Pongo. Oh, hide and seek? I don't know. Let me ask. Does anyone want to play hide and seek with Pongo? All right. Here we go. No peeking.
Oh, where can our little friends be? Oh, where can they be? With their hair so short and their tails so long. Oh, where can they be?
Sharp and my nose so strong, they can't stay hidden from me. Watch and see.
Jewel. Has anyone seen Jewel?
No.
Well, it appears that Jewel is lost. Pongo and Perdita are going to use their special twilight bark to tell all of the animals to look for Jewel. Oh, yes, and we should look for her too.
Okay.
All right. Jewel, where do we go? If you were a puppy, where would you hide?
Well, look for something low or under something, all right? All right, Jewel.
Puppy,
Jewel,
puppy.
Darling, where are you?
Jewel?
Oh, we missed you, darling.
Huh, diggity dog.
Children, Pongo and Perdita and I want to give you party favors to thank you for coming to the Bow Wow Ball.
Cool. That's great.
The more we get together,
thanks for coming.
Come on, Pongo. Come on, Perdita. Let's go.
Good night.
Good night, Pongo. Good night, Perdita. And you, it's bedtime. Good night.